Today I'm in Hagerstown, Maryland, trying to find James E. Pepper barrel proof. So I'm just going to drive around to a bunch of liquor stores to see what I can find. So wish me luck. So far, not having the best luck, but I'm gonna keep trying. Thank you.
this is so cute.
Cocoa malt? Hello. Nah, polisher. That is hilarious. Choose all these things. Bullet train.
I did. The sticker is amazing. have to be a member, like.
I didn't find any James E. Pepper in, where was I? Hagerstown. So I drove to Frederick to see if I could find it. I'm only gonna check one store and then I'm heading home because I'm beat. That's a new label, by the way. Did they raise the price? Was it only 67?
Okay.
52. Nope. I found the James E. Pepper. I ended up buying two because I don't think I'll ever find it again. And then I ended up finding Sweet Wheat, 1792 12 year, and also I came across this Old Forester single barrel, so I ended up picking up all of this. So I would say overall my trip was pretty successful. I'm really exhausted, but I think I do have to open up a bottle tonight. So see you in the next whiskey adventure, guys. Bye.